cigarette and walk into the station. Purchase two tickets to an alien destination. Board the train and witness pain upon the faces of multicultural races. But not me and my girl, we're breaking free like an escapist, cause we need to escape this. And I for one have got my mind made up, even if where we stay is makeshift. I can't remain in this domain of semi-ape shit, because all I see is hatred. Thank you.